이거 꼭 담았고. 이렇게 있는데 일단 그렇지. 이 씨. 아, 너무 좋다. 이거야말로 진정한 토날라티의 승리라고. 이거 왜 했는지로 메이가 돼야 돼. 너무 강해. 왜냐면 여기 보면 institution themselves may unintentionally foster feelings of separateness. Excuse me? Yay! Hallelujah! This is really the tonality case. Yay! Because I was hesitant. I hesitated. No, it should be may practice. That's not medical schools. Not really deliberately or intentionally try to do so. And it has never been confirmed the existence of the actual practice. However, it's prevalent. That's really suspected to be the case. 정말이에요. 이거 정말 남았어요. 정말 내가 앞에 로직을 조금 틀렸어요. 근데 이거 보세요. 이거 오늘 진짜 풀 생각이 없었어요. 하도 토날리티를 못한다고 해가지고 앞에 이거를 풀었는데 엠파이어 스테이트 이거 빌딩이 틀렸어요. 이거 보세요. 이거 뭐야? 이거 뭐지? 이거 이렇게 틀렸어. 이거를 틀렸어. 푸드 마켓. 요거랑 요거는 겨우 맞았고. 근데 그러다가 딱 실망하고 있었는데 누가 이거를 놔둔 거야. 그래서 내가 정말 답을 안 봤거든요. 여기 보는 사람이 있어요. 아, 나이 문제를 맞은 거 너무 행복해. 이 B번. Author of the passage was most likely to agree with which of the following. 이건 진짜 tonality거든. 저자가 이 문장 중에 어떤 걸 가장 동의할까? 이거는 정말로 tonality예요. 그래서 진짜 고민을 많이 했고, social norms must change. 이건 너무 아니잖아. 이건 반대야. Social norms should be the last one. We cannot wait for that. That should be the least changeable one. So we have to make progress ahead of it. Some medical school policies are deliberately, that's not true. Deliberately, 여기 보면, if you ever actually watch this, in an institution themselves may unintentionally foster feelings of separate, unintentionally 됐기 때문에, 일단 뭐 deliberately 애를 괴롭히는 건 아니에요. 무조건 알고 하는 건 아니에요. 근데 1번은 좀 고민했어요. Medical 1번 제로를 했어요. Medical schools practice widespread discrimination on the basis of sex. This was the hardest one. Why? Because at first glance, it seems reasonable. But the problem is there is no tangible evidence to substantiate that. This may be the case. This is under suspicion. Medical schools are under suspicion that they actually, somehow, anyhow, make contribution to this discrimination, which eventually lead a student to feel socially separated. That would it be? This type of a contribution, would it be possible? But there is no evident fingerprints, no smoking gun to secure this type of confirmation. Medical schools are practice wide. Frederick, what do you think? Frederick, please, you know what? I never ever checked out the answer sheets ahead of time. I swear to Laura. Oh my gosh, I feel so happy. These two sentences are really, these two, and also the tonality. In terms of the tone and content, the passage is most appropriately described. Impassioned polemic. He's not polemic at all. He or she is not really a polemist who is making such a controversial argument. Nope. Indignant protest. He is not angry. This person, he or she, is not angry. Very reasonable and rational. This and that kind of ratification. I mean, justifications to back up his thesis or her thesis were very present. I can feel that. 그렇기 때문에 reasoned appeal에서 정답 다시 한번 볼게요. 잠깐만. 별로 어려운 건 아닌데 진짜 준비가 없었고. 잠깐만. 나안 믿겨가지고. C. 아, 찍은 건 아니에요. 안 믿길 건 없지만. 하시 나 이거 너무 행복해. 이거 진짜 톤이란 말이야. 이거는 진짜 톤이에요. 근데 내가 1번 안한 이유가 너무 강해. 메디컬 스쿨 그렇게 no, The only reason I didn't actually choose number one, the option one, it's a simple question. But the thing is, the actual tonal strength was too severe. No, we don't really have that kind of confirmation to state that argument. We cannot actually mention that as a verified phenomenon. Nope. Medical schools may possibly practice unwittingly, unintentionally, inadvertently by creating such a milieu, letting female students feel isolated. However, we do not have a smoking gun to back up the thesis. We do not have a verifiable evidence to bolster the case in a very definitive way. This type of a plain statement cannot be possibly made. We can only make a supposition. 그래서 서포지션 may possibly 이게 있기 때문에 여기에 정말 이렇게 있기 때문에 그리고 이거는 왜 그러냐면 if you ever actually watch the comparative few women are hired for faculty position those offering women students the few role models it means if and only if we have more female scholars in the medical school then they would definitely present students with a greater role model to model after. That means their presence could be very encouraging to have a prominent and a model to follow after. They can actually follow the footsteps of these female scholars or doctors or medical scientists in this facility. Then this would be very helpful for them to feel included, right? This would give them a sense of belonging. They could emulate them, like, and also if you ever actually watch this, they may feel less at odds with their peers and teaching establishment. If you know, as women enter, if this is really the truth. Right now, it's happening. Women enter medical school, increasing in numbers. More and more female students are signing up for medical schools. They're actually being admitted. It's really great because of that. They might possibly feel less isolated or alienated. They no longer feel that much estranged, possibly. Still use a me. This is tonality. This is a tonal dover. Oh my gosh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm really happy. 이것이 맞아서 너무 행복해요. The author of the passage must, 이거는 어렵진 않은데, 정말 tonality예요. Gender-based stereotyping groups of feeling of isolation.